more flavour, more taste, more rich, just more. It smells lovely.
All this needs now is some freshly chopped thyme and some proper ham.
Nice, big chunks. So when you eat it, you've got lovely, crumbly, flaky pastry and a massive cube of lovely ham.